Alright guys, today's the day we've all been waiting for. Today we get to film our episode of an untitled YouTube series. I will be portraying Iron Fist, the man Zach, behind the camera. Say hi to the people, Zach.
Hello guys.
He's going to be portraying the character of Rorschach from Watchmen. And we get to fight each other and beat the living hell out of each other. It's going to be an awesome shoot. We're doing the first one today, which will be basically just a practice run through. With no blood, no special effects, and then tomorrow we shoot the real deal. So I did get permission to shoot behind the scenes, so you guys will be able to see some of it. And I hope you guys enjoy. I got a video uploading right now. Has about 30 minutes before it's officially done. And that's what we did yesterday. So be on the lookout for that.
And here's the souvenir that he got from...
Here's a souvenir. Martial Arts History Museum, founded in 1999. Nice little dragon there. It was a lot of fun. But today is the money day. This is the whole reason we came out here. We're both really excited, ain't we, bro?
Yeah.
It's gonna be amazing. We've done run through the fight like at least six times today alone. And we're still trying to work out the dialogue a little bit, but it's coming together real good. So I think you guys are really gonna enjoy it. I will catch you guys later. Peace. What's good, y'all? We over here waiting for the guy to show up so we can start filming. I don't know when he's actually supposed to be here, but he says he's walking, which makes me wonder how am I going to get my costume and our chest protectors and whatnot in the crash pad. But any which way, we waiting on the guy, and we'll see you guys later. Peace.
Go.
What's going on, guys? It is day two of Iron Fist versus Rorschach. Yesterday was mainly just a practice day. Find out where we're going to be filming and get our costumes and stuff together. As you might have already seen on social media, I think the costumes look good. And so today we are actually doing the filming of the episode. We're going to do, I think it's a total of four different fights. Two without blood, one of him winning, one of me winning. Then we're going to switch locations to where we can do blood, one of him winning, one of me winning. So... that's what the plan is today. We might hit the beats a little bit afterwards. So, we'll holler at you guys later. Peace.
What's up, guys? Don't know if y'all can really hear me. We got a lot of wind and airplanes. So, alright. I'm about to go to the top of this sand dune right here. Show y'all the beach. Well, I'm slipping and falling. Let's go ahead first. We're waiting on our dude to show up so we can film. Oh my god, this is harder than I thought it was gonna be. Oh my god. Oh, the ocean looks angry. Oh. Probably won't go too far, just enough to be. Waves won't let them be fine. Yeah, we're probably gonna be doing that after we film. Footprints. Let's see if we can come down without falling. Alright. Alright, then. I will see you guys later. Peace. Oh, that would suck. I'm filming, by the way, just so you know.
Well, you suck at filming because you're always doing ball training and shit here.
Ball training? Really? This ain't Men in Black 2. So, we're still waiting on our dude to show up. It's really windy. Not even sure if y'all can hear me. Get out of the river slash stream slash whatever the hell this is. This name was Mr. Sprinkle.
I had Satterfield.
Confirm that. So they.
Yeah.
So his name was Charlie Sprinkle. We had a lot of fun with him.
But, my favorite's when he picked chips.
Yeah, I was always the joke picker on her guy.
You done? Tell the people why.
Yeah, we'll go ahead and end it right here. Peace out, guys. You good?
Mm-hmm.
What's going on, guys? I'm in costume right now. We're about to get started filming. As you can see, I worked out tremendously to put on this much muscle in a short amount of time since you saw me this morning. Yeah, see? Instant protein builds on tons of muscle in a short amount of time. I'm just kidding. It's a fully insulated costume, in case y'all didn't already know. But get a shot of the Zach man over here, looking terrifying right now. Look at them so they get the effect of your mask. Yeah, buddy. It's about to go down. It's going down in the DMs.
I've been expecting you. Where are you supposed to be exactly?
Fist. I hold back the storm when no one else can.
I just got a close up from you.
I've been expecting you. Where are you supposed to be exactly? I've been expecting you. Where are you supposed to be exactly?
I'm the Iron Fist. I look back at the storm when no one else can.
Shit.
Try to stay like little diagonal.
Yeah, so exactly.
Yeah.
So you're gonna do it this way?
Yeah.
So you can start from here. Well, you were.
And then we could just like, you can walk that way and I can walk kind of this
way. Okay. So we're gonna just kind of circle that.
Yeah, circle around and then
so I would say like we come in, deliver the lines, and then we just kind of like stare each other off before we start. Before the start of the fight.
Ready? Crawling and action.
Hey, there's a car. Fail.
Almost had it. One more time. Sorry.
Action.
mess comes off. Figured we want to get it close off the mess.
Yeah.
Coming off. And then there's gonna be a throat right there. Yeah, at this point he's gonna have his mask off.
I was gonna say you may have to untie it a little bit though. He's got it double knotted.
Process of throwing his jacket at me.
Right.
And the jacket distracts me.
Just tell me why you gotta stand.
I will literally be lined up with him. Pretty much right here.
Just so I know
when
to plan you.
So what's gonna be after the throw? I'm just gonna throw, he's gonna turn, I'm just gonna run and jump up and kick him in the back.
About right at this angle. I'm going to try and stop right here.
So you're jumping there?
Yeah.
I would try.
Wherever you, like, if you're standing at the end of that pad.
Yeah, if I'm, like, standing, like, right here.
If we move that there, I can come in and just pop.
Yeah.
Now you're going to hit that.
Yeah, I'm just going to. And then.
There's nothing there that's going to hurt you.
Nah. Okay, so are we just doing the kick right now?
Yeah, we'll do the whole thing.
All right, from the staggering
forward.
Okay. So I'm just gonna act like I'm getting up from this whole thing.
Right,
gotta
go back down.
Right,
and action.
What do I have to do to end this?
Kill me! Jump. Okay, so you want me to go ahead and do the jump?
Okay, reset.
Dorks.
What do I have to do to end this?
Kill me!
Adriana.
What?
Adriana.
Do it!
Yeah.
It almost really was gone.
Raise up and run past you.
Did he?
See, he hit me. It didn't hurt.
Ew. That's gross. Yuck.
Hands and everything.
Nope.
And
the money kick has to be big.
Do you want to get a shot of me going into that last jumping kick before actually showing contact of it? Because I'm going to be going this way. So we get like a just like a solo shot of me going into the kick before we make contact.
Are the kicks looking like they're landing? That's all I need to know.
So.
Well, I guess I'm not in the right position.
Kick, that way you know what angle to kick it to shoot it at.
I'm just shooting.
Do we need more food coloring?
Yeah, it should be in the bag.
Get a little bit more, let's just get a little bit more, because it looks a little more chocolatey back on this one compared to that one.
Yeah. Because this down here, this looks red.
Squeeze hard.
My thing is, it's almost empty. Ew. Really? Hang on. You're fine. Look at the face.
Now this one is going to be the. This is why I call it the money kick.
Gross. It's fine, Brayden.
Is that from that, just that last thing?
Put me in a pansy, come on.
Ready? Falling, action.
Gross. Yuck.
Is there anything else we need?
I'm just excited to see it.
Me too.
I think my husband needs a new change of clothes.
Probably a week, maybe 2 weeks.
Why don't you just set it down in there?
I'm just gonna do.
Okay.
Alright, guys. We just finished up filming. That was a lot of fun. I got mangled. We shot two versions of the fight. We shot all this blood. Look at all this. We beat the shiznit out of each other.
Grossness.
It was a blast. But it was really fun. We all had a blast. So we'll catch you guys at the beach. Later.
Thank you. entire time. Just because it looks like the tide's getting kind of high. Yeah.